Today we're going to take a look at the replacement double torsion spring for Diamond Snowplow. Now this is going to replace that Diamond Double Torsion Spring for your snowplow. It's going to apply that tension that you need for your plow to work properly. This is going to be made of a durable steel with a powder coat finish to help resist any rust or corrosion. As far as the dimensions, it's going to be about 4 3/4 inch wide at the widest point, which is those two prongs in the back from outside to outside edge. The distance between the two prongs center to center is about 4 1/4 inch. The overall length is going to be about 8 1/2 inches. The steel itself is going to be about 1/2 inch wide. And that's going to do it for our look at the replacement double torsion spring for Diamond Snowplow.